The cut method dropdown on the cut parameters page has been replaced with the closed contour direction and open contour direction dropdowns. These new dropdowns allow you to create more efficient cutting motion and include reduced retracts on open contours. Closed contour direction sets the cutting direction for closed contours, creating continuous motion without the need for a retract or reversal of direction. Open contour direction sets the cutting direction for open contours. Waterline also includes two new closed contour direction options, climb spiral and conventional spiral. These new cut styles provide cleaner finishes, less machining motion, and fewer retracts. Spiral also helps to avoid creating marks on the part due to step-down motion. Climb spiral cuts in one direction in a spiral pattern, with the tool rotating in the opposite direction of the tool motion. Conventional spiral cuts in one direction in a spiral pattern, with the tool rotating in the same direction as the tool motion. You can now determine how a waterline toolpath handles flat areas in a part. Use the new Critical Depths group on the Cut Pattern page to further customize this handling. Use the Type drop-down option to determine the types of flat areas to be machined, such as Flats Only, which allows you to machine only flat areas. You can also manually select the flat areas using the Manual option, or you can use Extend to extend out these flat areas. When machining bosses and features that are close to each other, Mastercam now optimizes the cut order for waterline toolpaths. For more information on enhancements to Mastercam, be sure to visit whatsnew.mastercam.com.